done. Where are you stopped in Allahu Akbar? Where are you? Where are you? See, he said yes. Were you laughing? Did you say in the Bible? He's going to the Bible. I've asked you. Where has chapter 9 been abrogated?
Are the followers of the Bible. ISIS.
Right, he's changing the subject. He's changing the subject because he's ashamed. And this is what they do. Takiyya. When Islam is weak. When Islam is weak, they smile in the faces and hate in the heart. Come on. I've asked you a question. For every Christian here, everybody at the park, this lady wants to know. Every English person wants to know. Where has chapter... I want to know. Where chapter 9? The sword of the... The chapter of the sword has been abrogated. I've been waiting a week for you, you liar. I saw you on camera lying to everybody. You are the son of Satan, and I'm here to expose you. Now, answer the question. It was chapter 9. It was chapter 9 that got that guy to go to London Bridge with knives. I want to know if chapter 9 has been abrogated. I've asked him the question for the last 5 minutes, and he ain't answering me. He ain't answering. That is the chapter of jihad. The chapter of jihad. The last chapter of the Quran. Telling Muslims to go out and slay every idolater.
He's a liar.
Go out and slay them wherever you find them. He's a liar. Answer my question. Abrogation. Show me.
Allah said in the Quran.
No. Prove it. Prove it. I want evidence. I want evidence. I want evidence. I don't want to listen to him. I got evidence.
No problem.
Right.
And the chapter. I'm going to read it out to my brothers and sisters here. Likewise.
I want chapter and verse.
Can I speak now? You ask me questions. Yes. For good manners, so let me speak.
You ain't got good manners. Your prophet spoke like a filthy, dirty animal. You ain't got no manners. You ain't got good manners. So you ain't lying about my holy God, Jesus Christ, every week. Take the mickey. Take the mickey. Answer my question. Go to the aggregated verse.
And
this says
abrogated the liar.
Oh, so is the chapter of jihad, is it still in operation?
Talking about those who fight us.
Chapter 9, 29. Has it been abrogated? See, he's talking rubbish. Because it depends on the ignorance of every English-speaking person here. Every non-Muslim that doesn't know the Quran. He's a liar, a fraud, a phony. I want to know where the Quran teaches you Muslims to love non-Muslims. That's not my intention.
Kill a woman, kill a baby.
Right. See, he changes the subject. He's ashamed. He's a snake in the grass. Snake sister. Answer my question. You fake. You fraud. You phony. With your false religion. I challenge you right now. You come and debate me, Shamsi, great scholar. Come and debate me. Down the ladder. Come here. Come here and debate me, you fake. Come and debate me. You fraud. Lying to everybody in the park. I want to know where chapter 9, 59 is abrogated. Chapter of jihad. What forces you to get off your ladder and run to me?
Where is the man? Yes, sir. Jack, in the name of Matthew Walker.
Shamsaris.
friends somewhere. Have you shown me evidence?
Yeah, you showed.
Yeah.
Get the bus. And brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, that's why you have to understand. My Muslim brothers, please speak. Let me deal with this allowed here. Not every Christian is tough. And Christian people are fair people. Are good people. But these guys
I'm still waiting for evidence. They're floundering around like a fish in a cold water because you've got no evidence. Because you are too. You are too. You are too. And you're weak anyway in this country to do something here. To spy in our faces. Right?
Read it. Okay, let me read now. Let me read it.
Chapter 1.
Okay, this chapter from Mumsahina.
No, no more.
68. 68. Brothers and ladies and gentlemen, this verse, he will not read it. Do you know why?
I'm gonna read
because
it.
This verse,
I'm gonna read it. I'm gonna read it.
This verse clearly said Allah does not forbid you to deal justly and kindly with those who live apart and get sued because of your religion. So the verse is about when Allah said to go and have a war because there's two before. There's a praiseworthy war and a blameworthy war. The war in the Quran is a praiseworthy. And guess the oppressors and guess those who try to spread transgression and oppression upon the earth. As for the person in London Bridge, that person was a crazy man.
He was, and he was a Muslim.
Understand that.
Let me respond.
Hold on.
You're a man.
Read it.
You're a man. You listen to my response.
Read it.
Read it.
A liar.
Listen to my
response.
Read it.
If
anybody is aware.
Yeah, read it.
Oh, now you're
fired. Read the chapter.
I'm going to read it.
See
how he's panicking. Panic stricken. I'm terrified.
Read the chapter. I'm not terrified.
I'm going to wait until you calm down. He's got the guts. He's going to wait for me to read this.
Read the chapter. I'm waiting.
Forbid you not with regard to those who fight you not for your faith, nor drive you out of your home.
Thank you, read.
Right from dealing
kindly.
And justly.
So,
Have I finished? No, I haven't.
You haven't.
Kindly and justly with them. Look at your man. Trying to get a little
bit.
No, just try. Don't panic. From dealing kindly and justly.
Kindly and justly.
For Allah.
Thank you.
Love of. Not.
Thank you.
Love of those who are just.
I know you're going to try to shut me down
because when you go to Galilee, the interpretation of chapter 60, and he knows this, that's why he's shouting. The interpretation says this.
The interpretation
of that verse from Galilee says this. Who's Galilee? The famous Muslim scholar who saw his family die under a cross. Son of the devil. Right, this is what he said. You should treat treat them kindly.
Yes, right? You don't believe your own skull and eat any man.
And deal with them justly.
That's what we're saying.
This was before the command to struggle against them.
That's a lie.
I'm asking a question. What was that command?
I'm speaking now. That first.
No! No question!
Brothers and sisters, what he's doing, he put scholar, we're not blind for scholars.
Famous Muslim scholar.
We don't care.
Galilee.
We don't care.
Anybody
who's taking There is a verse with Allah, because if you carry your reason.
The command to struggle, what is that?
Wait, let him finish.
I'm saying it's chapter 9, verse 29.
If you carry reason, the verse said as clearly, Allah only tell you to fight those who try to fight you.
Prove it.
Watch this. Allah in the Quran, chapter 16. Everyone Google it, please. Okay, Allah said, Allah does not forbid you from those who do not fight you.
You see this? This is what they do. They'll do anything but answer the question. I'm going pinned down, and he don't want to tap out. He's tapping out already.
For the people, Allah said, Allah only forbid you.
He won't let me.
Or forbid you from God who fight you. The first after explained, Allah categorized disbelievers into two categories. The first category, those who never fight us because of our religion. Allah speaks to them. As for those who try to fight us because of our religion, Allah said, fight.
I want to read Surah 9.
Champs, don't run!
Come on, and he's floundering around like a fish out of water, flapping around. And he won't answer the question, he'll divert to every other topic because he knows I've got his number.
He follows the liar people. He follows liar people, he's a liar himself. No.
Son of the devil.
Do you have a problem?
You have a problem.
Ask him a question. Do you have a problem?
He wants me to answer his question.
Yes,
ask
him a question.
How dare the son of the devil trying to turn the table? Yeah, I'm a black dog, that's right. Listen, every camera, look at this coward. It's only because nobody knows what Islam is preaching. Well, he can stand on a ladder every week and lie to everybody in this park. But I've had enough today. I don't have a problem with killing babies because God said so. Because God judged the whole world when he sent the flood. Women, children, and babies died. Just like the Quran.
Don't worry about Akbar there.
Did you see what happened there?
Because they know about it. Right?
Come up here. They know the real topic. Any topic.
I'm here
to debate. This man here,
What a chicken had a whip.
The band is loud, nothing has it to the Bible. Because I know you have to the Bible. You are loud.
I'm
sick of it
now.
And you,
now,
your lies. Have you studied the Sira Zul?
He's not lying.
He's
a coward. He used to be a junkie. No brain cells are dead. Come back, you coward. There's Mohammed Lamin. Come back, you coward. Come back. Come on, you coward. Oi, junkie. Crackhead.
You're coming to me. You're
going to take your salary.
Interbreeding and messing by numbers and waiting for the right time. Disgusting. Turn to Jesus before it's too late. Not mixing my words. How dare he come to the park? This is why he's smiling. Look at him smiling.
One Quran, how many Bibles? That's the Bible for you.
Give me the Bible. The greatest.
Give me the Bible. No, no, no. Check me.
Jihadist.
Speak to me.
Put your hood over your head. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Look at this. I'm asking you a question.
Run.
That's
a big Muslim laughing.
That's
a big shame.
Choco.
You came to me.
Nothing.
Deal with child.